Guys, what's going on? Welcome back to Alex Craig Ground Hopping. Today we're off to West Bromwich Albion in their game against Derby County in the FA Cup. Should be decent. There's only 2,000 tickets left and I don't have a ticket. So this could end badly, or this could end well. If not, we'll be going to Birmingham City anyway. I've scratched it off, so I better go to the game. If I don't get to the game, I will go into to the Hawthorns by the end of the season. But for now, let's just hope that they don't sell out. Anyway, let's go. So we've arrived at West Bromwich Albion. We're here for the Indian away days because he's got one of them woolly jumpers today. So he's turned into Ellis.
Nah, he got H&M, not woolly jumper.
H&M. I think he got his from Primark.
Nah. Ellis?
Close one. What first thoughts of West Brom? We've been here like an hour. We've had a McDonald's, but what are your first thoughts of the stadium?
Oh, it's good ground.
Do you know what, Sanjay? I knew you were going to say the words, it's a good ground.
It's a big.
And it's big. That's what, it reminds me of Carrow Road. And it reminds me a bit of Cheltenham, how it comes out a bit. At the side.
How old is this whole 26,000?
26,000, yeah. We're looking to get tickets, so there's only like 2,000 left.
Even Cole City's gone bigger than this. And, yeah. And that's a league one call.
I know.
And this is a Premier League call.
Yeah, but yeah, we've had a McDonald's. We're probably going to look around to get somewhere.
He had Burger King.
Yeah, I've had a Burger King in Birmingham because, like, let's face it, I was hungry, I hadn't ate, but...
We didn't even know where we were going.
Yeah, we don't really know where we're going, we're just having a look around. We'll find somewhere.
Where?
Sheffield United, really?
Yeah.
Who ever knew that?
Guys, just got back from West Brom. Decent game. West Brom are unlucky not to have won. Yeah, it was 2-1 in the end. But if you like this video, please smash a like. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. See you guys next week. I think I'm off to Chesterfield, but not too sure. But yeah, see you guys next week. Peace.